Here, behind the point of percussion. Now, this means that it was an extremely effective weapon against mail, could cleave right through it. Question is, how good was it against plate armor?
Not very. Maybe we should try.